Thank you. Jump right in, give me some skin and junk for time.
Hey everybody, my name is Brian McFadden. I'm the band and orchestra director here at Grant High School. I hope you're enjoying the concert thus far. You've so far heard from Wind Ensemble, Jazz Ensemble, and String Orchestra, and they will be back, but we wanted to share some of the opportunities that hybrid and online learning has given us. The students here at Grant have been absolutely incredible, and I've said it time and time again, but it bears repeating. While most programs this year really have struggled to do anything, even showing up to class and semi-engaging, our students have just been incredible. They've worked ridiculously hard. They've accomplished as much as I think we've ever done before, whether it be music that we're covering and learning, but we've also been able to explore some really high-level music theory, composition, arranging, film scoring, and many other things, aural skills that we oftentimes don't spend as much time for. So you're about to hear some pieces done by our string students during hybrid learning. And so these students are partnered in duets and had selected the music that they wanted to pursue, and that's what you're about to hear. Followed after that, you're going to hear some of our Grant percussion students combined with some percussion students from across PPS. We did a collaboration project and opened it up to all high schools to be involved, and I think you're going to really enjoy it. So I hope you enjoy the rest of our concert. Thanks for being here.
Thank you. Thank you.
going to take a moment to thank a few different groups of people that have made us successful this year and in past years. First, thank you to the Band Booster Board. It would truly be impossible to do the work that we do without terrific band parents and leaders, whether they're facilitating volunteers, helping with fundraising and purchasing efforts, handling communications, and planning and executing events. While this year was different than normal, the work that you did was extremely impactful. Some of those things that we were able to purchase included numerous instruments for students. We were able to pay fees for solo and ensemble contests, as well as provide scholarships for some students for the virtual honor bands that we were a part of this year. We were able to equip our students with new technology and programs to make the most out of online learning. We were also able to provide practice mutes for all the brass players so that they could play while family members were also in Zoom meetings. I hope it was helpful. We were also able to get some extra help this year, and we had an outstanding team of section coaches who you see on the screen right now. And we were also able to get a student teacher, Mr. Adair, so thank you for your work with the students. It was truly inspiring getting to be surrounded by some of the best musicians and teachers in the area. It was by far one of the best days of the week getting to see all of you. Most of them are staying on next year because their experience with the students was so positive. So we are really, really lucky to have them. Thank you to my wife, Lily, for supporting me through yet another crazy year and always being my biggest fan. I'm sorry that I didn't use my practice mute as much during all of your virtual meetings. Thank you to our admin team, Principal McGee and Vice Principals Mitichek, Roosevelt, and Griffiths. It is truly a blessing having an admin team that makes music a priority at our school. Thank you to our middle school band teachers, Ms. Plank, Ms. Pierce, and Mr. Geralami, for continually inspiring, mentoring, and instructing top-notch band students. I swear they get better every single year, so thank you. Thank you to our band council and student leadership for providing opportunities to build our community at a distance. You have made so many students feel welcome, appreciated, and accepted. Thank you again, seniors. We are truly grateful for your leadership and friendship, and we're so proud of all that you've accomplished. Good luck with your next endeavor, and we can't wait to hear from you again, so please keep in touch. And finally, thank you to every student in our program. It has been a true privilege and honor being your director, and I'm so impressed with everything that you've accomplished. I'm truly proud of what this program represents. Thank you for everything that you've done to encourage and support me and each other through the challenges we face this year. High School Band and Orchestra does not happen without a lot of help. That help comes from every student like yourself, our student leaders, parents, family members, and the community at large. Many hands make light work, so I challenge all of you to seek out opportunities next year to get involved in any capacity, large or small. This is a really rewarding community to be a part of, and our students are not only deserving of every opportunity available, but they're also gracious and thankful, as you will hear in just a moment. If you, like me, are inspired by the students you've heard from today, please consider donating any dollar amount to our program by either scanning the QR code on the screen or going to bit.ly/supportgrantband. That's bit.ly/supportgrantband. Again, many hands make light work, and support makes a profound impact on our ability to support students. Please consider also sharing this video with friends, family, coworkers, or social media to help spread the word that music students at Grant are thriving and doing incredible work. Thank you again for your support.
The music program here at Grant has really pushed me to challenge myself and become a better musician and also person as well. And I've met some of my closest friends through this band program.
Through the music we played and the social events, however virtual they may be, the Grant Band and Orchestra program made life a bit easier during the pandemic.
I'm so lucky to be a part of the Grant Band. It's an incredible community, and I can't wait to work with you all again next year.
Grant Band is an amazing community that even in a year when a lot of other school-based communities kind of fell through, Grant Band was able to continue making amazing music and also being a supportive community for all of its students.
In a year full of so much uncertainty, music has been one of the things that has remained constant in my life. The band community has been so supportive throughout the entire pandemic, and I can't wait to get back to rehearsing in person full-time.
Getting back to hybrid rehearsals after a whole year of not being in person has shown me just how special and important the Grant Band program is. Every time I leave the Grant Band room, all I can think about is the next week when I get to go back. So this community just means so much to me. So thank you for all your support.
Thank you for everything.
Thanks.
Thank you for your support.
So thank you so much for your support.
Thank you so much for your support.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.